Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. Today is a gift from God, which is why we call it present. Sometimes you have to accept the fact that things will never go back to how they used to be. Let the past be the past. Learn from it. Let it go. Be happy. And go harder for what's coming next. This is my testimony.